Hello, I'm Dr. Ville Jokinen from Aalto University at my PhD in the Faculty of Medicine of University of Helsinki on the topic of surface functionalization for biomolecular analysis. And currently I'm a lecturer and my fields of study are material science, microfluidics and superhydrophobic surfaces. My main research area is microfluidics for biological applications, especially single cell analysis, where I heavily utilize superhydrophobic and superhydrophilic surfaces. Patterning these surfaces and their emerging applications is a specialty of mine. I also study capillary filling polymer microfluidic systems. In both of these fields, advancing and receding contact angles are the main parameters used to characterize and design the surfaces. The ability to measure advancing and receding contact angles with a single click and having the data in a convenient format saves time and reduces human error. I also teach new users of this equipment and they appreciate the automated protocol as it's much easier to learn. When you are working with the instrument every day, automated, reliable measurements are very important.